So police are trying to find this man. Police say he stole from the Kroger on Chapman Highway and assaulted a security guard who confronted him. The Violent Crimes Unit is investigating what happened. If you have any information, you are asked to call 865-215-7137.